So we're under the bucket dredge here. You can see the buckets. It's a pretty big dredge. This is the end of the buckets. This is where it gets fed into. And I'm in a big trommel here. Massive trommel with these big, these used to be wash sprayers. Spraying on all the dirt. There's a bit of gravel, as you can hear, underneath my feet. This is what they're washing. A bit of tin stuff in there. Tin mineral. This is amazing. This is pretty cool. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. It's two levels. Look at that. Three levels, I should say. One there. One there, and the bottom one. Wow, this is amazing. So you don't see this every day. The biggest dredge in the world's biggest dredge in the southern hemisphere. This is it. Just amazing. I'll show you down here. This is the end of it. Look at the big beams. Look at that. They'd be under a lot of weight. See, that's the end of it there. It's like a slippery dip almost. Go for a swim, eh? Just amazing.